Thank you for the cool videos you're making. Here a short thing about the chainsaw. When I use it up in a tree, I have a harness and I cannot touch the chainsaw with the stretch line here from the carabiner. So I have both hands to work. Then I have here a short secure line.